there it is.
No!
Oh, he doesn't have a turn. Oh, I got it.
These guys suck.
You got his fur in there.
Boy, they're big.
Four in here. There's one very big one.
One is very good.
The one on the right?
Yeah, that one, that middle one's really good.
Wow, he's real nice.
Very, very good. Wow.
The middle one.
To it quick because they're climbing up now.
I would say he's a good bull.
Go after him.
Someone go shoot the damn thing.
I'll shoot him from here.
Come right up on that point.
Yeah, I can see him. Look at the bosses on that.
They're
right there.
Front one.
Yeah, he's the front one.
The back one's not bad. They're coming up right now. See them? Look at them walking up.
Where?
They're going to shoot them. To the left. They're going to shoot them. They're going to shoot them at 100 yards.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
They're running.
sir.
He's the left bull.
Yep, top bull.
Top bull.
What's that? They're showing
the
they're running their
to the right bull.
Yeah, it's the two right bull.
Just beneath the
tree. Little afraid, yeah.
Oh, they're coming up on these rocks. Oh, something's gonna die. I have a feeling.
Yeah, I'm thinking Don's gonna shoot right now. He's gotta be close.
Which one is it? The far farthest?
Far right.
Farthest.
Farthest to the right, yeah.
Here comes the big one. He's pushing him.
Oh.
Oh, he got his gun up. They're not, he can't be clear though.
No. It looks like
that one's in his way. There. Now he's clear. He's the left one now.
It's the one looking at him.
Yeah, that's the one that's in here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I can't tell if he's hitting him.
I don't know what's hitting him.
Oh, one went down.
One went down.
It's down.
That's a big one.
Yeah.
Yep.
The other one looked hit though, no?
He's down, yeah.
No. No.
Good job, buddy.
First day in a long time, I was glad I was 67.
Yeah.
He's a big bull.
What
and
the
I was
throwing
a crocker,
like?
Wasn't it?
They're close, damn close. Yeah. He doesn't measure, but I mean,
know.
You didn't look at the other two?
I didn't look at anything. I said, which one's a big one?
He told me
where he was, and that's what I
did. And then you
shooting.
Shot him?
Yeah.
Good job, man. Well, it was great. We got on film and everything. It was good watching, yeah.
We're splitting up, guys. Good luck.
Okay.
See ya.
Okay, good luck, guys.
Have fun. Kill a big one. You and I grab a bow and go take the decoy and walk straight at him.
Muskox trails
right up the freaking mountain. Like it's nothing.
This is amazing. It's like the land that time forgot. You know?
Yeah.
It's just beautiful. It's cold, quiet, beautiful. And hopefully we got a big bull just over this rise. Young bull. Yeah. What's the one on the left that's facing us? Too young? Okay. Okay. Young bull. Uh-huh. I think that'll work. I got to 22 yards easy, and then I started pushing in on them, and that's when they got spooked. I think if I kept angling, I could even get closer.
Muskox in Greenland, huh?
So what's the most unique thing so far?
The height that the muskox have been at.
The height?
Yeah.
Up to how high they go?
And mountain?
I was not, that's the one thing about this hunt that I was not expecting.
Well, we were on our way back and those muskox we saw on that, just off of that cliff face, it's like sheep country.
Uh-huh. Yeah, we were talking about that day, some of the places we were seeing the muskox, like, I don't know how you would have covered it.
How far do you have to go before you start getting the polar bears?
No, it's not very often. It's between, out in the ice, between this ice, between Canada and Greenland.
Cheers.
Thank you.
Cheers.
Cheers. On the hatch.
Wow, that smells delicious.
That looks really, really good. Oh.
You feed all your hunters as well?
That's a treat I know.
What? Three meals?
Three meals I know.
I don't care what Nick says about you, Karsten. I think you're a pretty damn good guy.
Oh, he turned him around. There's a fox to trip off for it.
Nice work.
Tuck that green thing up.
You're fine. It's just a little video.
We're hunting rabbits.
Nice shot.
Man, Ashley's having a day.
Thank you.